Okay, good morning students. In the previous class we have discussed the concept of pair of tangents. So the pair of tangents related sum is sixth one. Now we have to do it. What is the sixth sum? The angle between pair of tangents drawn to the ellipse. Plus 2y square equal to 5 from the point 1, 2 is dash. The angle between pair of tangents drawn to the ellipse 3x square plus 2y square equal 5 from the point 1, 2 is. So this is the problem.
Okay.
And the given ellipse is the given ellipse is 3x square plus 2y square equal to 5, and we know that the pair of tangents equation SS1 equal to T square. SS1 equal to T square. And now we have to write SS1 equal to T square. That means 3x square, and here given point 1, 2 3x square plus 2y square minus 5. S1 means 3x1 square plus 2y1 square minus 5 equal to T square means 3xx1 plus 2yy1 minus 5 all square. According to the pair of tangents equation, SS1 equal to T square. S means 3x square plus 2y square minus 5. 3x1 square plus 2y1 square minus 5 equal to 3xx1 plus 2y1 minus 5 whole square.
Okay.
And substitute x1 y1 value 1, 2. Substitute 3x square plus 2y square minus 5. Substitute 3 into 1 whole square plus 2 into 2 whole square minus 5 equal to substitute 1, x1 means 1, 3 1s are 3, 3x plus y means 2, 2 2s are 4, 4y minus 5 whole square. Okay, this value 3x square plus 2y square minus 5, 3 1s are 3 plus 2 square means 4, 3 4, 2 4s are 8 minus 5. This is 3, 3 plus 2 4s are 8 minus 5. 3 plus 8, 11. 11 minus 5, 6. What is the answer? Total value 6 equal to 3x plus 4y minus 5 whole square. Okay? And the given image is 3x square plus 2y square equal to 5. Given point 1, 2. We know that the pair of tangents equation SS1 equal to T square. 3x square plus 2y square minus 5. 3x1 square plus 2y1 square minus 5 equal to 3xx1 plus 2yy1 minus 5. 3x square plus 2y square minus 5. X1 y1 minus 1 comma 2 we have to substitute. 3 square, 3 1 square means 3. 2 into 2 square means 8 minus 5. Total 6 equal to 3x. 3x means here x1 value 1. 1 3s are 3x. Y1 value 2. 2 2s are 4y minus 5 whole square. So this is now right up to here.
Okay, now come to the okay. Multiply 18x square six threes are 18x square. 6 2s are 12 y square minus 30 equal to 3 6 are 18 x square plus 12 2 6 are 12 y square minus 5 6 are 30. Okay, a plus b plus c whole square. We have a formula, a plus b plus c whole square, a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2ca 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Okay, a square means 9x square, 9x square plus b square means 16y square, c square means plus 25, 2ab means 2ab, 3 4s are 12, 12 2s are 4, 24xy and 2bc, 2bc means 4 5s are 20, 20 minus 40 y and minus 3 5s are 15, 2 50s are 30, minus 30x. So this is the expanding form, expanding process. 18x square plus 12y square minus 30 equal to 9 a plus b plus c whole square. A square means 9x square plus 16y square plus 25 plus 24xy, 2ab, 3 4s are 12, 12 those are 24xy minus 40y minus 30x. And okay, by the transpositions, 18, this is 18x square, this is 9x square, 18 minus 9x square plus this is 12y square, this is 16y square, 12 minus 16y square, and this is minus 24xy, 24xy plus so on equal to 0. Need not to do all the things. Okay, to some extent only. 18x square, 18 minus 9x square plus 12 minus 16y square minus this plus 24xy, this is minus 24xy plus so on. Okay, compare with ax square, sorry, simplify again. 18 minus 9x square plus 12 minus 16 minus 4 y square minus 24xy plus so on equal to 0. Compare with ax square plus by square plus 2hxy plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. This is a equation of pair of straight lines. Pair of straight lines. Okay. 9x square minus 14y square minus 24xy equal to 0, so on. Compare with ax square plus by square plus 2hxy plus 2gx plus 2fy equal to 0. This is a equation of pair of straight lines. Pair of straight lines. It is also pair of straight lines. Now, compare with a means a equal to 9, b equal to minus 4, and 2h equal to 24, h equal to 12, h equal to 12. Now, now the angle between pair of tangents in bracket ST lines, straight lines. Here we have to the angle between the straight lines or the angle between pair of tangents. Here pair of tan is also straight lines. Now the angle between the pair of tan is tan theta. Tan theta equal to 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b. Tan theta equal to 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b. The angle between the pair of tan and cos theta, tan theta equal to tan theta. Tan theta equal to 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b. Now we have to substitute a equal to 9, b equal to minus 4, 2h is equal to 24, h is equal to 12. The angle between pair of tangents, tan theta equal to root of 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b. And now substitute the values tan theta equal to 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b and 2 into root of h means we have h means 12 whole square minus a means 9, b means minus 4 and by a plus b 9 minus 4 and 2 into root of 144 minus into minus plus 36 by 5. That means 2 root of 180 by 5 and it is written as 2 into root 180 into root 5 by 5 into root 5. 5 into root 5. So we have to multiply numerator and denominator with root 5. So 180 into 2 into 1 root of 180 into root 5 by 5 into root 5. That means 2 into root of 180 into 5, 900 by 5. We know that 2 into root 900 means 30 by 5 root 5. 5 table one time here, 6 times. That means 2 6 are 12. 12 by root 5. 12 by root 5. So the angle between the pair of tangents tan theta equal to 12 by root 5. Okay? Tan theta equal to 2 into root of h square minus ab by a plus b. Substitute values h means 12, a means 9, b means minus 4 and 2 into 12 square means 144 plus minus into minus plus 36. 2 into root of 180 by 5, 2 into root of 180 into root 5 and we have to numerator and denominator multiply by root 5. Root 5 into root 5. So and 2 into root of 900 by 5 into root 5. Okay, 5 table cancel. Root 900 means 30. 5 table cancel one time here, 30 to 6 times. 2 6 are 12, 12 by root 5. So the angle between that pair of tan theta is equal to 12 by root 5. Okay, next problem, seventh problem.
The equation
x square plus 3y square minus 8x minus 18y plus 35 equal to k. Seventh problem. Equation 2x square plus 3y square minus 8x minus 18y plus 35 equal to k, and there is a modification 2x square minus 8x plus 3y square minus 18y equal to k minus 35, and 2 is a common one, x square minus 4x, 3 take as a common y square minus 6y equal to k minus 35, and again modify as a minus b whole square, a square minus 2ab, 2ab plus b square plus 3 into a square minus 2ab plus b square equal to k minus 35 plus 35.
Why? Because x square minus 4x, x square minus 2 to the 4, 4 into x 4x is equal. So if you want to make a minus b whole square, we have to write another 2 square means 4. 2 4 is 8. Here plus 8. Again, plus 8. We have, so additionally we are adding plus 8. Y square minus 2 y square. 2 3 is 6 into y 6 y is equal. Plus 3 square. 3 square means 9. 3 9 is 27. Plus 27. Here 8, here 27, totally 35 additionally added. So we have to add 10, 35 added. Again here also we have to add on both sides, 35 plus 35. So this is 35. So we have to add on right side also, we have to plus 35. 2 into this is x minus x minus 2 whole square plus 3 into y minus 3 whole square equal to minus 35 plus 35, both are cancelled, equal to k. If k greater than 0, it is ellipse, If k equal to 0, it is a point. Okay. This is the equation 2x square plus 3y square minus 8x minus 18y plus 35 equal to k. 2x square minus 8x plus 3y square minus 18y equal to k minus 35. 2 is the common one, 2 into x square minus 4x plus 3 into y square minus 6y. 3 into y square, 3y square. 3 6 are 18y equal to k minus 35. And modify as x minus 2 whole square. We have to additionally add 8. 2 square means 4. 4 2 is 8. We have to plus 8 here. Here, 3 square 10. 9 3 is 27. Here, 27. Additionally added here 35, and we have to add RHS also. It is 2 into x minus 2 whole square plus 3 into y minus 3 whole square equal to k. If k greater than 0, that means k greater, not equal to k greater than 0, it is ellipse. It is ellipse means the given equation is the given equation. The given
equation. Okay, and if k equal 0, it is a point. Okay, student, write it.
Next.
And we have a option 1 and 2, seventh one, options 1 and 3, and in eighth one statement, any chord of the conic x square plus y square plus xy equal to 1 through 0 comma 0 is bisected at 0 comma 0. Statement 2, the center of a conic is a point through which very chord is bisected. So any chord of the conic x square plus y square plus xy equal to 1 through 0 comma 0, it is bisected at 0 comma 0. This is conic. This is conic. This is the center, 0 comma 0. And the center of a conic is a point through which very chord is bisected. So, for 8th one, both statements are true. Statement 2 is the correct explanation of statement 1. Okay? This is the class of the today, my dear students. Next sums are followed by tomorrow. Okay, good.